Today, I am going to give a speech on love, kindness and sharing. Before I start, I want to introduce myself. My name is Mohammed Hifzan and I am a student. First, I am a Muslim. Second, I must love all people. Third, I must love and be kind to my parents. Fourth, I must love and be good to my neighbors. Fifth, I must love and be kind to animals. Sixth, I must always share my things with others. Last, Allah love those who share and who are kind. Thank you for listening to me. Have a nice day.